Cats are back at it after a couple of one-point games, and now a points in four of their last five. They try for two against one of the NHL's top teams again here in Sunrise, the Winnipeg Jets.
So let's look for the Panthers to make those crisp passes coming out of their zone.
Chance here as Kopp breaks in. The backhander, Reimer, a big save early on Andrew Kopp. Haley played it back to the point. Here's Pesek, slap shot blocked in front. Pesek after it. Pesek holds it in. Pesek on the move and shooting and scores! Mark Pesek, first shot of the game, gives Florida the lead.
They're giving you an opportunity to walk in. They're giving you the screen. Find the opening. And boy, he just beat that young goaltender. Great decision by Pesek to keep the play simple. You know, he doesn't have any goals on the season, and you would think that's not a good thing, but obviously it hasn't hurt the team.
Ekblad is in with a shot. Save, rebound, score! Aaron Ekblad! And it's 2-0 Panthers.
I talked to Coach Paul Maurice a little earlier, and he was in a scrum, and he talked about 13 games in 24 nights. Maybe there's fatigue. It looked to me like the Winnipeg defense was fatigued there, and Ekblad just took full advantage of it with a two-goal lead, hopefully adding on to it.
Turnover here. Sevier's got it. Sevier looking in front. Saved by Comrie. Rebound. Oh, McKenzie robbed by Comrie with the right pad. Played it back to the point for Dmitry Kulikov, the former Panther. He couldn't get the shot through. Lead feed the other way. Sevier's on the move. Sevier shooting, save Comrie, and then tipped away by Myers.
Panthers are not allowing them so far.
Turnover here as Little breaks in for Ehlers. Big save by Reimer.
He's not asked to be a goal-scoring defenseman.
Here comes Scheifele, the drop pass, it hit the post. Ehlers had a great look, it caught the iron. Bukestad again walks off the wall, lets a wrister go, save, rebound in front, Barkov couldn't get the backhander away. Bukestad again, save by Comrie.
His team has scored 36 goals in first period hockey. Best in the league.
Point shot here from Sherrod, and it goes in. Redirected on a shot from the blue line, and the Jets get on the board.
Everything is good, including the check. That puck is right there and deflected by a Panther player right at the top. And Malgin right there inadvertently. I'm sure it hit his stick. Yes, it did. Look. And then it hits the ice and then bounces up over the shoulder of Reimer. Come on.
Settle that puck down. McCaution looking to clear, but under pressure from Tanev. And Tanev has a man in front. Great save, and then it goes in. Adam Lowry has tied the game at two.
A little lax in the back zone. You cannot leave the guy wide open. And the Florida Panthers, their defense on this particular play. They got focused on the puck, and look at Lowry. There is nobody anywhere near young Lowry.
McKenzie cleans it up. In deep, it's Haley. Out in front, save on McKenzie. McKenzie, Sevier, and Haley. Another strong shift tonight for this line. Bufflin manages up high. Out in front, big save by Reimer on Scheifele.
Watch as it comes, he moves out a little bit and picks up the Scheifele shot.
Again, they hold it in though. Dustin Bufflin on the line. Wheeler for Scheifele, saved by Reimer. Advantage for Winnipeg, although they're turning it right back in. It's now a 5-on-4 and put in front, a golden chance, and they score. Wheeler. 3-2 Winnipeg, it's a power play goal.
And he set up the line mate. I mean, that was just terrific. As Wheeler had an open net to shoot at, set up by line A. Boy, that's a lot of skill on that line. They just showed it there. Not much you can do on that defense. Wow.
Wheeler, who has the go-ahead goal. Back in deep, Scheifele puts it in the slot. Saved by Reimer on Morrissey, the defenseman. Trocheck. Yandel slap shot, save, rebound in front, McCann once and twice, and Comrie able to make a save. And then the net was dislodged. Fights off the Bufflin check, gives the puck to Sevier. Mulgan's out in front with a chance, he scores! Dennis Mulgan has tied the game at three.
But look at the work of number seven, Sevier. He has had a mighty, mighty shift. There he is making the play. Colton Sevier must have given three solid hits on that shift before finally getting hold of the puck and making the play to Malgin.
Line A on the left side. Over to Bufflin right up top with a wrister. They score. Deflected in, but no goal. Kyle Connor, I believe they'll say, touched it with a high stick. Every goal is looked at hockey operations in Toronto, and now they will go over and put the headset on.
Oh, that would be high. From that angle, it certainly looks like Kyle Connor did get it high.
After review of the call on the ice stands, the puck was put in with a high stick. No goal.
Well, Malgin's looking like a quarterback.
Yandel with a wrist shot, drop down, save, rebound, Huberdeau, and then Trocheck, and he scores! Power play goal, Vinny Trocheck makes it 4-3.
Florida Panthers get a power play goal to start the period, and Trocheck comes in and gets a rebound.
Well, all those four players for the Panthers have extended their point streaks.
Line A shoots, and he scores! Right back on Reimer, Patrick Line A has tied the game.
It was only a temporary odd man rush. Florida Panthers had people coming back. And then the shot seems to elude James Reimer. And my goodness, this is the most unpredictable hockey game I think I've seen in a while.
And Bukestad on the back check, but he lost it to Connor, who shoots. Big save by Reimer. They've got Line A out there set up on that far side. There he is, and Reimer gets him that time. And McCann knocks it away, and McCann gets a steal. He's looking to go with Sevier. Two on one, shorthanded. McCann for Sevier. Oh, Comrie makes the save. Lowry in the slot, fights off the McCann check. Lowry still with it, puts it in front, and it's chipped over an empty net by Tanev.
And had Reimer committed, oh my goodness, as the Florida Panthers scrambling right there to keep that puck out of the net.
Sevier centering pass blocked away. Now Haley shoots it to flex back to the point. Matheson down the boards. McKenzie turns, redirected, score! Michael Haley! What a redirection for a 5-4 Florida lead!
I have to think that Haley right there must have yelled, shoot the puck. He was in a perfect position for the deflection, and that was a perfect goal for the perfect lead.
Bufflin up at the blue line, takes a shot, redirected on goal, saved by Reimer, rebound. It's still loose. Is it under Reimer?
I mean, was it Yandel who actually made the save right here? I think it is.
It hit the post.
Oh, it hit the post. Yeah. There it is.
And then a huge play by Ekblad to not let Scheifele pop it in.
After review, the puck does not cross the goal line. There is no goal in the play.
Gives to Perreault. Matheson joins the play. Myers in front. Saved by Reimer. Rebound. They're jamming out, and Reimer's got it. James Reimer trying to close this out. Less than 2 minutes to go. Trying to climb down the wall. Fights off Trocheck. Bufflin puts it in front. The pass. Oh, what a check by Huberdeau. Huberdeau may have saved the day. Empty net. Vinny Trocheck. Bingo. Now the Panthers now. Points in five of their last six. Yep. The Rats come out. A game after they lost Luongo, a night during the game they lost Barkov, Trocheck, Reimer, and the Panthers carry the ball and come up with a big win against the top five team in the NHL.